I'm Michele Rooney outside the Super Thriftway on East 63rd in Kansas City, Missouri, where police are investigating an early morning robbery. Now, they say it was about 6 o'clock this morning when three employees were arriving here to work to open up the store when two masked gunmen followed them into the store demanding money. Now, there were no customers inside the store because they were just opening up, but police say they did force one of the employees to go back to the safe and open it up for them, and then tied all three face down on the floor to make their getaway. Now, police are not releasing the amount of money they were able to get away with. We are told that other employees were arriving here as the gunmen were leaving, and they were able to go in and help the employees on the floor and also call police to get them here immediately. Again, no injuries, but this robbery investigation does continue. Stay tuned to KMBC for further updates. I'm Michele Rooney, KMBC.com.